switches. Only group leaders can activate switches. Don't send an Esper to do a leader's job. Objective: find the Aurasite chamber. One ally must survive. Prepping for battle. This is the battle party screen. You can assign group leaders and modify espers. Troops from this screen. Touch the enemies with the stylus to access their strengths and weaknesses, then assemble a party to battle accordingly. No weaknesses. No weaknesses. No weaknesses. But she's gonna be a problem. Earth. Nothing. Water. Nothing. We got nothing, nothing, and nothing. Commence! Oh, orange switch. Yellow switch. There's the Aurasite room. She'll catch up. A chemical wave shirt. Whoa! The chest was trapped. Well, let's scavenge. Oh, it's the heal. Mithril Cutter. Alright, Lloyd is the one that needs that. Whoa. No, not whoa. Be careful how I do this. A chemical log. Whoa. There we go. I know they're just bunnies. Now we got all of them to deal with. Right. Let's go, everybody. Whoops. Stormlance is now in my possession. To the final, to the exit I go. Oh? You sneaky pirate. Oh no. Defeat Titan. No. Huh? Pagamon? Spagamina. What did you do? Pagamon made that fight a whole lot easier. Well, I could have made that easier myself, but still. Blasted muzzle. Okay, that meant to say Begamon has no choice but to join the party. Alright everybody, like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, check out my socials which I'll be posting down below, and I will see you all at the next mission. Ta-ta!